Archaeologists have worked out timelines to construct what I call the House of History. These timelines, showing slow, steady, evolutionary progress, are used to argue that there's no room in our past for an advanced prehistoric civilization like Atlantis, or for a cataclysm big enough to ignite the dragon.
Thank you. We'll be right back. suckers.
Thank you.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back. Turning you into a robot.